There are teams like us all over New South Wales restoring the land being used for mining, like here in the Hunter Valley, where 40% of the land used for mining is already under rehabilitation. Because in New South Wales, we mine responsibly for today and tomorrow.